It was here in this Hobby Lobby parking lot where 2-year-old Cruz's mom called 911, frantic but calmly explained how it all started with one cashew.
My son is having an allergic reaction.
How old is he?
He's 2.5.
Has he ever had a severe allergic reaction before?
No, this is the first.
A call no parent wants to make. Kelsey Landis recalls that horrific moment.
We had gone to a friend's house for lunch, and we sat down. We were about to eat, and he had a plate of cashews, fruit, and cheese. And I was standing right next to him. I saw him pick up the cashew and eat it. As soon as he ate it, he started projectile vomiting. His face started to swell.
All from swallowing a single cashew. Panicked, Landis says she tried to get him to the hospital, later pulling over at this Hobby Lobby. She stayed on the phone with dispatch until the paramedics arrived.
They came to us. They later told me that he had gone into anaphylactic shock. And they saved him.
Landis says 2-year-old Cruz has eaten cashews in the past. However, doctors say you never know when your child could develop a new allergy.
You never know, you know, and you certainly can't watch them every minute of every second of every day. But just be cognizant that it can happen.
And be ready to call for help right away.
She did great. She made the right decision. I know a lot of times the gut instinct, especially if you're in the car, is to drive. You want to immediately pull over and call 911.
Because that decision just might save your child's life.
They got him hooked up to a nebulizer, gave him epinephrine and Benadryl, and they did it so quick. I mean, while it's happening, it feels like it's a lifetime, but I think it was a whole 10-minute process, and I mean, it saved him.
In Edmond, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.